You're making this more difficult than it has to be. If you just cooperate and answer the questions, you can go home. Maybe get some sleep. How are you feeling? I know it's been a long night for you. You look like you could use some rest.
Yeah, I'm pissed. I'm
feeling pretty fucking pissed off right now, if I'm honest. I'd like to smash everything in this room.
Exactly. That's how I feel every day.
Depends on how much you like the furniture.
I didn't think that was funny, in case you were waiting for me to laugh. Look, I know what you must be going through. Really, I do. But I could use your cooperation.
Well, I'd appreciate if you'd fuck off.
Bigby, I've been interviewing people all night.
And it's probably not the first time you've heard it today. Maybe you should take a hint. You're a detective, right?
Well, you stonewalling me like this isn't helping either of us, so why don't you cut the shit and...
Fuck off. Sit your ass down. Fucking interview interrogating me for what?
I'm trying to help you, Bigby.
Like, what did I have to do with this? I ain't kill her.
What is it with you cops? Always trying to empathize with people. I know this must be hard for you. Do you? Do you fucking know? Have you had a friend killed and their head left at your fucking doorstep? No, didn't think so. Your nose is bleeding.
Ugh.
Are you okay? You don't look so good. Detective Brannigan?
I'm Detective Brannigan.
Yeah, cocaine?
I know. I just said that.
She on the cocaine?
Is there something?
Do you hear that? Please. Please.
Oh, that sound?
I'm sorry. Just make it stop, please.
What the hell?
We have to go, now.
What did you do to her?
She'll be fine. It's just a memory wipe spell. Very expensive, but it works. The whole station will forget the last 24 hours, and everything they saw at the Woodlands. Well, hurry up!
Bailing me out.
Certainly. We found Tweedledee chained up to a post. That was your doing, correct?
Yeah.
Well, I don't know why you detained him. Dee was at the trip trap when Snow was left at the Woodlands, so he couldn't possibly be involved in this mayhem. Bluebeard's currently interrogating him, and he hasn't said anything useful.
There's two of them. Dee and Dunn. They've been snooping around every crime scene I've looked at.
That doesn't mean they're necessarily involved in the murders.
Yeah, they probably killed Lawrence. Oh, actually, no, Lawrence is alive. No, this is a different story. Completely messed up. I played the first episode on my own.
I know what you're thinking, Bigby.
No, it's probably different.
It's been one full night and a slice of morning. And I already miss her, too. I never get more homesick than when one of us dies. And now, were it to be Snow, I've never been good with these sorts of things. I just can't believe this is really happening.
Yeah, it's hard.
Our stories used to be so simple. We had a beginning, a middle, and an end. But ever since we moved to this awful city, everything's gotten so confused. Did she, give any indication to what she was thinking? When you saw her last, I mean. I don't know why, but I'd like to know that she was... I guess fine, I suppose.
Yes, she gave an indication she was pissed at you. By saying that she was pissed at you.
At me?
She was frustrated with the whole fucking system. Tired of having to turn Fables away. It wore her down.
I don't know what else to say, Bigby. We have to put an end to this. It's been 2 murders in as many days. If we don't unearth our culprit, and soon, there will likely be another on our doorstep tonight.
I'll get it done.
Please, Bigby. For Miss White.
I got it.
God damn.
Write to an attorney.